Hey, got something on your mind?
Of course. But Bucky's one of the few heroes tough enough to wield Cap's shield. Other than me, that is. He can handle himself just fine, even when things go south. I've got a psychic rapport with birds, and lucky for us, this jungle is full of them. I'm hearing a lot of chatter coming from the pathway to Bir Ninzana, the Wakandan capital city. My feathered friends have never led me wrong before.
We don't have time to waste. Hard to say. I've never seen James miss a rendezvous before. If he isn't here, he must be somewhere very important. Or very dangerous. Clearly you haven't met the man. He's survived Russian prison camps 10 times more deadly than this. For him, Wakanda is a tropical vacation. Unless... he's made more enemies than allies over the years. If my instincts about this are right, we'd better find him before they do.
Earth. I wasn't sure I'd ever come back. Of course. While I appreciate the Inhumans' hospitality, the moon isn't exactly the warmest of places. There's a fine line between a safe haven and a prison. I'm worried about that no matter where I am. There's only one way to make those nightmares end. We have to stop Thanos for good. I hope so. I've got the other 5 contained, at least for now. But I won't be able to hold them forever. You lead the way. I'll gladly follow.
Can I help you, soldier? Back on Earth, in the African nation of Wakanda, thanks to our pal Lockjaw. It's a risk we have to take if we want to recover the final Infinity Stone before the Black Order. Good question. He should have landed nearby, unless something forced him to change his plans.
We've got company. AIM must have followed Bucky here.
Ugh! It's an ambush. AIM must have expected us.
I am told that AIM only worships science. But if any of you believe in the goddess, now would be the time to start praying. My fury will rain down upon you.
Looks like AIM is turning up the heat. Watch your feathers, folks!
You cannot contain a force of nature!
Cannot be contained.
Nope!
Left, right! Right, left,
the winds are changing in our favor. I will not let you down.
Thank you.
That's part of a Quinjet. Good thing the Winter Soldier was built tough.
That means he's still out here somewhere. We need to keep searching.
I cannot!
They will not dishonor this sacred land. Strike their barriers down at their source. The storm is unleashed.
Disable those turrets.
We are easy targets where we stand. We must find a better angle of attack at once. Hurry! We must find something to block their attacks.
At the turret. Maybe we can finally take that thing down.
Perhaps our enemies have unwittingly provided us with the means for their own downfall. Is unleashed.
One step further, fools, or you'll be crashing harder than the Winter Soldier. Oh well, it was sound advice, but if you won't listen, I can make you! And it will be the last thing you ever hear.
The noise came from over here.
Sounded like a gamma bomb went off.
In these jungles, it could be anything.
You speak the truth. So it is best to beware. Lest the hunters become the prey. No prey escapes the panther. have chosen well.
I like the way you think.
Let's swing into action!
The fallen Quinjet is here, but the Winter Soldier is not. Could that be a blessing in disguise?
That parachute! The Winter Soldier must have ejected before the crash.
I knew it. There's no way he'd go out without a fight.
Knowing Bucky, it'll be one for the ages. Makes me feel sorry for AIM.
To the capital city.
Hold them, my sisters! May Bast guide our hands.
You do not stand alone, adored one.
Say some for me, bub.
Yeah.
up, then.
Strong ammunition.
Level up.
You made the cut.
Pretty spectacular, huh?
The noise came from over here.
Sounded like a gamma bomb went off.
In these jungles, it could be anything.
You speak the truth. So it is best to beware. Lest the hunters become the prey.
Not let you down.
You are the best. You got it.
Are you sure? I'll give you a second to change your mind.
Greetings, my friends. Welcome to Wakanda. Wakanda has faced many invaders in its history, yet our nation still stands. I have come to escort the Winter Soldier to a secure location beneath the palace, but I fear I may be too late. My most trusted warriors, the Dora Milaje. If they cannot defend our sacred halls, then no one can. What is this saying? Ah, yes. The more, the merrier.
The fallen Quinjet is here, but the Winter Soldier is not. Could that be a blessing in disguise?
That parachute! The Winter Soldier must have ejected before the crash.
I knew it. There's no way he'd go out without a fight.
Knowing Bucky, it'll be one for the ages. Makes me feel sorry for AIM.
Lightning strike!
Blow us all up!
Well, you... Lightning strike!
Left, right, left, right, kick!
There, we're almost back to the capital city.
Left.
Hold them, my sisters. May Bast guide our hands.
You do not stand alone, Adora.
Serve your kingdom well, my trusted guardian.
My king, my friends. We are at your service. We have held off many of AIM's forces, but we could not prevent their leader from infiltrating the palace.
More of our forces await him within. They will not allow that monstrosity to sully the throne. Aim was holding a captive with a silver arm, but he did not look well. Lead the way, and we shall follow.
The Panther smiles upon us all.
I will gladly give my life for my king.
That will not be necessary. Not today.
Level up!
You ain't seen nothing yet!
Does not bode well. Not well at all. Aim has taken control of the palace's defenses. We must destroy the control modules. Once the control modules are destroyed, Wakanda's defenses will be restored and Aim will be vanquished. Do not succumb.
The storm!
storm is unleashed!
My turn!
Under our control, we can show Aim what they were truly meant to do.
Did they really think they could turn a panther against you, T'Challa?
Go now before more reinforcements arrive. We will keep the invaders at bay. Help! Yeah.
Can't let you go any further, I'm afraid. MODOK still has plans for this one. And if he gets his prize, I get mine. Wakanda's throne. Stop me from getting my revenge! The Panther will pay!
If you want to claim Wakanda, then we shall give you all it has to offer.
He's giving us all he's got as well. And it's louder than the beaches of Normandy.
Lightning storm!
Well, you... Pay for your sins.
VIP tickets to a private listening session!
We're not here for you, Claw. We just want the Winter Soldier.
And our storms converge.
Yeah.
think you've won. But you haven't heard the last of me!
I was wondering when you'd show up. I've been better. MODOK used his mental powers to poke around inside my head. And trust me, it's not pretty in there. I may be compromised. Back when the Russians brainwashed me into their personal assassin, they implanted code words in my memory to keep me under control. If MODOK found them, I won't be able to resist his commands. It gets worse. MODOK and his AIM goons got their hands on the Soul Stone after the crash. They've taken it into the palace with them. No, but whatever it is, I'm pretty sure we won't like it.
Ambush! AIM forces are closing in. If you're hoping to stop MODOK, you need to go now! I mean it! In there, I'm just a liability. Weapon AIM can use against you. Let me buy you the time to finish the mission I couldn't. Don't worry about me. I've taken down the Red Skull. If you guys in Beekeeper suits should be no problem. Now go!